Texas Week with Rick Casey.
The city found no fraud. They found no malfeasance.
So it's management issues, not honesty issues.
That's right.
In depth, intense.
Yes, there have been some wrongdoings, but that is in the past.
So that's what this election is about, is simply giving them a choice.
And Evan Smith.
If you believe there's a big Confederacy vote, I'm not certain they're going to go for Herman Cain, if you know what I'm saying.
Friday at 8 on KLRN.
Join us, San Antonio.